What is up? It is time for another tin. Magic tins here. Let's get it rolling here. Still looking for some Series 2 tins. Should probably be out, which are out already. Just gotta find some stock. Out carefully. Right. And starting it up this side of the river tin. Okay. Canvas of Barkov. Okay, got him ready. Got a duplicates. Boom! Ottinger debut dates. Okay. Probably worth something. Thanks. Oh, that background grinding noise. A lot of people doing the driveways. The backyard. Boom! Logan Thompson. Golden Knights. Okay, younger. Oops. Stack L here. Straighten that out. Orange Dazzlers. Gunsil. Jake Gunsil. Okay. Boom. Breaking points. So deck here. Young Guns, last one. Cam York. Ooh, not good. Okay. Voracek. Well, it's old, okay. Sanko, Highfield. Oh, okay. Not bad. And then we got some bonus packs here. Okay, let's pop them open as well. Extend this video. Okay. Let's rotate alternate here. All this. Green. Do green, blue, green, blue. Canvas. Let's just save this till the end. Hopefully we're not gonna forget about that. So I did green, now let's do blue. Stay tuned, guys. Okay, so what is this? Retrospective Mikey Anderson. Not whom I'm looking for. I haven't really seen any Kaprizov lately. here. No idea who this guy is. Rob Blake. Oh, shoot, it's not even... It's a retro. Never mind. Oh, it's psyched up for nothing. Retro, Rob Blake. How do you do? 20 seasons, holy. His final year had 68 points. That's pretty good. Alright guys, thanks for watching. See you again soon.